everyone, my name is Cassandra Wade. I live in Puerto Viejo, Costa Rica. I study management of natural resources and I work for SLOCO, teaching the children about sloth and environment. It's important to children to grow up knowing about the importance of environment and protecting the wildlife. This year, I taught over 1,000 children about sloth, the problems they face, and the importance of protecting them. I really love to work with children because they inspire me to be a better environmentalist. It's really nice to see the new generation taking care of the environment and protecting wildlife. All this work is possible because of you, so in the name of SLOCO, thank you.